This generation loves to collaborate and get creative, and yet so often the approach we take to discipleship mentoring is really an old model of teacher and learner. And what SWAP does is it levels the playing field. It says, we've got plenty to learn from each other. I've got something to learn from you, you've got something to learn from me. So we go through activities and open the Bible together, and hopefully we both learn and grow as a result.